Sorry, now it's not you, but how to simple connection starting up of the 10 post inverter VLTFC 2X? No. Okay. First, you should make a connection, simple connection in this one, like this. L1, L2, L3, 4, RST. From the electric voltage power supply. And this one, UVWs for motor. And look at that, this is 13 and 18 connected as on-off and 27-29 for up frequency and 13-30-33 for down frequency. And look at that! Yeah. It's very dark, yeah. We try to make a switch on and look at that. Yeah, it's really tough, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Look at that. It's moving turn on and it's very tough, yeah. Short. Look at that. Oh. And you should make turn on this one, yeah. This one. This one is turned on. And normally like this and turn on in this one. And look at that. This will be make up and down frequency in here. Yes, up and down in here. Yeah, and down is in here. Okay. Okay, here is Peter Spool. So, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.